It's always said that, you know, when a brand is just talking about themselves, nobody tries to recall. But when you make consumer as your center point, and when you think of the consumer first and then communicate, that brand gets recalled first. And all the entries that we saw, what we saw was that the brands were wanting to give it back to the consumer in some form or the other. Different brands, they wanted to make a difference to the lives of the consumer, and that's what helped them in creating brand recall.